गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द टॉपिक ब्लड प्लेटलेट्स। व्हाट इज मीन बाय ब्लड प्लेटलेट्स, व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ ब्लड प्लेटलेट्स। टुडे आई विल गिव यू अबाउट समथिंग अबाउट दैट ब्लड प्लेटलेट्स। सो ब्लड प्लेटलेट्स मीन्स द स्मॉल सेल्स प्रेजेंट इन द ब्लड, द स्मॉल सेल्स प्रेजेंट इन द ब्लड। सो दिस वन द प्लेटलेट्स help to us in the stop bleeding at the site of injury. At the site of injury means some of the vessels damage, as a result the flow of blood means there is a removing, means losing the blood from the body, as a result cause death. But in the case of the platelets, help to us in this way. For example, if damaged part, so in that time the platelets become active, as a result that come to the site, the injury area. As a result, what happened, that the platelets react with the atmospheric oxygen, as a result to form a one covering, means that it help to prevent the excess loss of part, excess loss of blood from the body. As a result, person become escaped from the death. So here the very important cell in the human blood or life or human body, that's a blood platelets. The first some features, something about the platelets I am given here. First one, the platelets help in the preventing the loss of blood, as they cause clotting, of the blood at the site of injury. If the one person is faced the injury means lost the blood or wound, in that time and that part only that platelets active. How to active? The platelets react with the oxygen into form a one layer. So this layer is also control the blood flow, as a result forming that clotting. Okay. And next one, they are also made in bone marrow. In the last class I am explained about the WBC, white blood cells or leukocyte. So what happened, the leukocyte also formed or made in the our bone marrow. So platelets is also formed or the formation from our bone marrow. What is the lifespan about the platelets? Only 8 to 14 days. The life span of the blood platelets only 8 to 14 days. And next one, there are about 2.5 lakh blood platelets in 1 cubic millimeter of blood. 1 cubic millimeter of blood contain there are 2.5 lakh blood platelets. So these platelets help to us in preventing the bleeding, as a result prevent the, means escaping the death. So I hope all of you understood these points, the about the blood platelets. What is the other name of the blood platelets? Thrombocyte. So I hope all of you understood these points. Thank you.